healthy choices. Because right now it's really easy to make choices that destroy our health. What about those choices that really support it?
Now, at that point, a lot of times, you know, we're out there trying to do the best thing, and I turn on the television, and the shoe's on, and I see food you guys are making that sometimes aren't in the best interest of my patients. So I'm going to turn to Gordon Elliott, who is the executive producer of the show. It's probably his fault that the show is so successful. He introduced the term to me of food porn.
Yes, that's what we're
talking
about. So, you feel that, yes, like, all of these cooking shows you made have helped make some of us into bigger gluttons than we would have normally been?
Well, television's entertainment.